The data logging function will allow you to record the data you need while you're off solving other problems. Setting up for a data logging session only takes a few steps. After that, it's as easy as pressing start. While you're away, the 289 or 287 will be working for you. It can store up to 15,000 recorded events over time while saving multiple logging sessions before downloading to your PC. Of course, any time during your session, you can check on your progress. Here you'll see the time remaining, the total number of interval samples already saved, and the total number of events detected so far. Once finished, save the recording and either give it a unique name or choose from a list of 8 preset names. You can recall the recorded data at a later time by simply going back and selecting View Memory. You'll have the option of viewing the log data from each category, min-max, peak, measurement, or recording. Use the navigation keys to make your choice and then press the View key. This brings up the last recorded session in that category. With the 289 or 287, you can be in 2 places at once, saving yourself time and money as you detect those first intermittent issues before they become big problems.